What is up, it's Anna. Welcome to or welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I am doing a lounge haul. So I did get a couple apparel pieces and then I also got a couple bra and underwear sets that I'm gonna be sharing with you guys. Let's go ahead and get right into this haul. So the first thing that I got was this cute little loungewear set that is ribbed, which I absolutely love. So I got it in like this oatmeal kind of color and it just has lounge embroidered on the front there. And it is a little cropped tank top. They have these in different colors. I think they also have black. And then it comes with these really comfy flare style pants. I don't know if you guys can see, but it says lounge down the drawstring. Since I am so short, these are super, super long on me and I'm gonna need to get them hemmed, but I got this set in a size small. And what I love about lounge's stuff is you can pick different sizes for the top and bottom. One of my biggest pet peeves is like when you have to buy the top and bottom the same size, because most of the time I'm a medium on the top and like a small on the bottom. So I love that they have the option to choose the different sizes. They're super thick and great quality, so they're gonna be great in like the winter time even, because they're gonna keep you nice and warm. The next clothing item I got was of course a crew neck. Surprisingly, I don't have any white crew necks, so I decided to go ahead and pick up a white one. And it just has lounge in black embroidery down at the front. I did pick this one up in a size medium just because I wanted a bigger oversized fit. That's what I prefer for my crew neck. So if you guys are like me and you prefer oversized, then I would definitely size up. But yeah, this is what it looks like. Just a plain, simple crew neck. Again, with the quality, it is absolutely amazing. It is so soft and super thick. It's gonna be great for lounging around the house or even a super simple, like comfy outfit with leggings and Air Force forces just to go and like run some errands. So I'm gonna be getting plenty of use out of this one. Okay, now moving into the bra and underwear sets. This is kind of what lounge is like known for. All of their bra and underwear sets are so, so super cute. And I've ordered multiple from them even before they offered to collaborate with me. And I just love the sets so much. So I did get a couple more. I have three different sets to show you guys. Okay, so this one right here is the Teal Blossom Balcony set. I think their balcony sets probably have to be my favorite set. They're just so pretty and so gorgeous. Like, look at that. They're so well made. You can put these through the wash, of course, on like the delicate setting, and I do not dry them. I just let them air dry. This one is this bright, bright teal color, and it has lace detailing, and then of course along the bottom it has the lounge band. It does have adjustable straps, and then it has the clasp in the back there. This one I did get in a size 34C. This is what the bottoms look like to that one, again with the lace detailing, and then they have the nice stretchy band. So I did get these ones in a size small. This is another one from their balcony set, but this is the silk balcony set, and I got this one in black. So it does have the lace detailing, and then it has this nice little satiny kind of silk part here. I'm not gonna try these ones on for you guys obviously, but I will put a picture here from the website so that you guys can see a little bit better what they look like. I'm definitely going to be picking up some more of this silk set just because I think it's so pretty, and the silk is so, so soft. This one is like a cup style, and then it has the band around the back with their logoing, again with the adjustable straps and the clasp back. Here is the underwear for this pair. So it does have the silk down the front, and then it has the lace detailing down the sides with their logo along the top. This one I did get in a size small. Honestly, I probably could have sized down to an extra small in this pair just because I feel like these do run a little teeny bit big. That feels good. Forgot to mention that all of their bra and underwear sets come in these really nice black packages, and they do say lounge on the front, and then on the back they have their website and like their social media. But yeah, it's just a really nice little way to like separate all of the different sets. Last set that I picked up was their Magic set. This one is a wireless bra, which I love. I think these are so comfortable. These are my favorite type of bras to wear for like everyday use just because they're so comfortable and you just don't have that uncomfortable underwire. So these are so comfy, and I highly recommend, if you haven't tried a wireless bra, please go get you one because they are seriously best things ever. So I did get the pink color. Again, they do have so many color options to choose from. If you don't like pink or pink's not your color, then you can of course choose a different color. But I love pink, so I decided to go with that. So this one again with the lace detailing, and then these straps are white with their logoing. These straps are so comfortable. These are definitely not the type of strap gonna dig into your skin. They're actually a really soft material for a strap. And then the inside of the bra is almost almost like a silky material, so I already know that this is gonna be the most comfortable thing ever, and I'm probably going to be living in it. And then this is what the underwear looks like with this set. Again, with this pair, I probably could have sized down to an extra small. These ones are super stretchy, like if you guys couldn't tell, they're crazy stretchy. I would probably recommend sizing down in these ones as well, just because of how stretchy they are. But it just has their nice banded logo on the sides, and there is the back. Just saw this, but another cool little detail that's on the inside of the bra, they have their logoing. There's just like so many cute little details that Lounge has. You can tell that it's so well made, and like so much thought is put into every style. Yeah. That is my last set, and that is it for my Lounge haul. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please be sure to give it a big thumbs up, and also hit that subscribe button down below if you're not already subscribed to my channel, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.